a desire, a dream, a vision. We are about to witness our budding champions who will display the true spirit of sportsmanship. Today we give our students an opportunity to showcase their physical strength and to show you, dear parents, the remarkable skill and talent they possess.
A warm welcome to you, sir. Thank you for giving us your valuable time.
Siman, ek tamara athlete, Viraj Chalke, Azira, Siman. Athlete, full line, done.
The Commander-in-Chief, Master Man Prasad Guru, who is also the sports captain, has requested the chief guest to inspect the battalions.
Marching for the honor of their houses. The chief guest will now go around and inspect the battalions. The chief guest is being escorted by the head of the campus, Dr. Sarthi. The houses we see before us are standing in the order of their winning positions of the previous annual sports meet. Leading the houses are the members of the student council.
And as their motto goes, they are all geared up to compete today. We have taken the second place last year. We hope to secure the first one this year. Robson House, the house dressed in red stand for. The chief guest now inspects the battalion of the Robson House. This is the Bolton House. His motto is steady and sure. And they're steadily aiming at winning this year. The chief guest is now being escorted to the dais. where he will stand and the battalions will pass by and salute him.